Hi everyone, this is Nikhil and welcome to my channel. Today, I am going to tell about properties of aircraft hydraulic fluids.
Properties of aircraft hydraulic fluids. To select a satisfactory liquid for a particular system, we should consider some properties and characteristics. And that properties are viscosity, chemical stability, flash point and fire point. Viscosity is one of the most important properties of any hydraulic fluids. Viscosity means the internal resistance of a liquid or fluid to flow is the viscosity of that fluid. A liquid such as gasoline that has low viscosity, and low viscosity liquids flows easily, but tar has high viscosity. High viscosity liquids flows slowly. If temperature increases, viscosity decreases. For example, heating the liquid becomes thin and viscosity decreases and then flows easily. If the liquid is so thick, it offers resistance to flow and it flows slowly. To flow fastly, we should increase power, and then power loss takes place and also load increases, excessive wear will occur. Rapid wear will also occur when the liquid is too thin. To measure the liquid's viscosity, we use viscometer or viscosimeter. To select a hydraulic liquid, the second property is chemical stability. Chemical stability means the liquid's ability to resist oxidation for a long periods. At some critical operating conditions, all liquid will undergo unfavorable chemical changes. For example, high temperatures on liquid for a long period leads to reduce the liquid's ability and also reduce the working life of the liquid. Third important property is flash point and fire point. Flash point means if we increase the temperature of flammable liquid up to the vapor state, and when we apply flame to that liquid, then that liquid momentarily flames. This is called flash point. Increasing the temperature more than on flash point, and when we apply flame to that liquid, then the liquid continuously flames. This is called fire point. The difference between both flash point and fire point is, in flash point, liquid flames momentarily, and in fire point, liquid flames continuously when we apply flame to that flammable liquid. In the hydraulic system, high fire point and flash point is required.
If you want to listen the types of hydraulic liquid, subscribe to this channel and stay tuned.
If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel.